Hey, what's up, guys? I can't talk right now. We're on the same spot where we just on last time. So, I'll see you later. So, you're gonna hear me, but in the same time, you're not gonna see me. Alright, guys. Alright, let's do this shit. There's a boomer right here. Alright, ready? And one.
Desert Eagle was
trying not to get bitten again. Really, nice. That weird sucky noise the worms make when you pull them out.
Where's the Desert Eagle?
It's up here.
Alright, I'm gonna grab it.
Just what I want.
There's a trap on the inside, by the way. I can see the outline right there.
Yeah, I know. Do we
have... shoot inside?
Do we have anything? Like a bomb or... Gatling gun or something like that.
I'm out of grenades, unfortunately.
Yeah, same here. Alright.
I don't see no birds, so I'll see this thing look.
Okay.
I just started. Nothing. Oh, alright. So there are people inside there, probably got hurt. Damn it. Help me out.
Where are you?
I'm in the doorway. I got the window.
Fuck. I'm being beat.
Holy crap. Oh,
fucking spider.
I'm saying.
We're gonna die again. There's a spider right next to you.
Cut him off.
I'm outside, by the way.
I know.
Just don't come outside, there's a spider.
Let's not wait around for him to come back.
Need more ammo here.
Here.
Oh, God.
I just need one more person.
Need that. Lights on. Lucky I was here.
Well, at least I don't have.
Are you gonna help me?
Easy. Thanks, brother.
You got it. All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
That's me.
Better.
That's what I was saying. I was outside and he killed me.
There should be a door around here.
Harley's inside still. I can see my character's body. What the hell?
You look like you need this.
Dude, we can rescue my character. Come on.
Alright.
See that?
Yes.
Alright.
I did not know that was a thing.
Oh, nope. There's a door right here. First aid kit.
I got a better door.
Get some light here.
I'll take this.
Not too bad.
Who the hell puts a scope on a shotgun?
I don't know, some idiot. Let's find this safe point and we can finish this.
Hang on, Kev, go in there. There's a med kit over here. The med stations on the wall.
Need that.
Oh. Alright, I'm full of heal.
ammo here.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm ready.
They should be over here.
Big spider.
Save point right here. I found it.
On your tail, on your tail.
Here! Over here!
There's a box.
Magazine.
Ammo here.
Here.
Oh, damn it.
I'm glad you made it.
All my shit.
So you're what Philip is calling the team these days.
The team didn't make it.
But the door not? Oh, you gotta close it.
Trying to. Finally, we freaking did it. I rushed towards that shit, and you can't fucking believe, guys. You cannot fucking believe that. Worst part of it, was all that fucking monster, the spider, the tall boy, the spitter, and everything. Oh, fucking God. So.
Wouldn't have been so bad, but we got hit by three spiders, folks, and I got stuck.
But hey, don't worry. We fucking did it. So, yeah.
I took over one of the AIs and saved myself, literally.
Yeah.
Our next one's called Bookworms.
Bookworms, huh? Don't tell me we're gonna fight a zombies of nerds. That's like a Jock's worst nightmare. A zombies of nerds. Nerds!
Alright, where are all the jocks at? We'll send them after them.
Yeah, right? Dude, it's the Revenge of the Nerds. Part 5. Oh, shit. Alright, so it's in an apartment place. Nice.
Kinda like nice. The first map looks like.
Yeah. Oh, no.
What?
That stupid
card. Oh, the boss one.
Yeah, that's the only one there.
At least there's no foot out of fog.
Yeah. But still, I don't want to versus a freaking boss, man. Oh, dude. That's not a pretty sight. Kill that one over there.
Where's the boss?
There's still people out there that need help. The area is
Okay, let's see.
I got a choice between two sniper rifles. That's kind of lame.
Do you have anything around here except...
I upgraded our health items.
Alright, so we have to get wood.
I need the library secure, so use whatever you have to. At the moment, it's got more holes in it than
boys.
Cheese. Seal it up.
You're the general. You need to secure it. That means seal
it up. No, wait. Stupid.
From top to bottom.
Damn, AI, man. I'm trying to kill the tall boy. And the thing was
secure the front. The general's always
got him. The hell?
Yeah, the board is
I got one.
What you have to keep bordering it. You have to border it fully.
Oh,
got one. All set.
This doesn't feel good. Use anything you can and board this place up.
Kill him.
We got we got one of those rooms. Boarding.
Yeah, no, I've got a good door for it. There, I'll get it.
We got one right here in the downstairs.
Side room is open for you.
Alright. I got two.
Let's see, where else do we get the board?
It's like, we need like at least four more.
I got one. Oh, here's one.
Watch out.
I need more with this one. That one's done. It sounds like there's a spider in here somewhere. Upstairs.
You got one more? We got one right here.
Watch out. It's water.
Yeah, it's over here by me.
I got one over there downstairs.
What?
I'll do with this one. You do with that one.
We spent a year putting our lives back to some shit version of normal, and now this.
That's not like you.
Oh, you're right.
Hey, I didn't.
Forget it. It's
got
okay.
One down.
Just being stupid.
This one's done.
We got income.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done. We need one more. There's somewhere one left. Yeah, that's a problem. Do not let the reaper fit on you.
Like a hormone thing.
Yeah. Alright, there's someone, one left. It's not even probably not completed, or we just missed it. I found it. No, never mind. That's just a regular window.
Right here. Keep him off me.
Need to reload.
Done.
Secure.
Woo-wee.
All the Reader's Digest you'll ever need. Over.
This is Hope One. Any survivors? Over.
No survivors. Over.
I see. I'll send in another crew to hold the post once things calm down. Right now, I need you to get to the apartments ASAP. The folks there are in deep shit, and we can't afford to lose any more fighters. Hope One out.
Come on. Still people who need us out there.
Oh, you gotta be so wrong.
Okay, thanks. I'm good.
There's a ladder.
The door's right here.
Where? Oh, I see it.
Spider.
Reloading.
Spider down. Loader.
We've got people in trouble at Haven.
I took care of that problem.
Get your asses there now.
Oh wow, 44. A lucky day.
We must be in Vegas.
Yeah! Cowboy! Cowboy down. Nope, not.
You shot me!
You okay?
You got in the way, you stupid fuck.
Ammo
here. Got a bad
feeling about this.
You see that? Ugly's ahead.
Oh.
Ogre!
That's an ogre.
got the bomb. Oh. Hey, buddy, just eat that on top.
He's running.
Of course he's running up a little bit. Of course.
Gotta fix this.
I almost had him. Almost freaking had him. Alright.
He's back.
Where? I see him.
Wait, why did he jump over the fence that way?
I don't know, man. I thought we saw us. He's a little pissy. Oh my god, another one.
That was the same one. He jumped back over.
I can't help,
I'm on the ground, dude. There's a floater coming in, dude. He's coming in from us, right behind you. Oh, he's dead.
That's nice. I'm down.
Yeah, that's right.
Ammo. There's more here if you want
mine.
Where are you?
I'm right in the bottom. Alright. I need ammo big time.
Ooh. What kind of ammo are you using? Heavy?
Assault rifle. I got some.
You need this?
The fuck is that noise?
SMG here!
Problem, what that is.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Man, I feel like shit.
With all that noise you've been making.
God damn it, he's just grabbing. Someone help me.
Where are you? Are you upstairs?
I'm upstairs.
Oh, behind us.
Let's do
boxes.
Nice.
Upstairs. All that's all you. My shit's already upgraded.
Please help us out of this.
Got ammo here. Shotgun.
Let's not wait
fuck
around.
Fuck you, spider. Fuck you. Oh, sorry.
No, it's alright. Alright, let's get this shit on the road. Save these fucking people.
I'm just trying to find meds, to be honest. Ooh, supply box. Pain meds and bandages, yes.
I need to fix this.
Just a scratch.
Had worse days.
Got the people.
M95.
Just what I wanted.
Oh, you found the safe room. Watch out.
This is a med box right here.
One more free charge, I'll use it. There we go.
I don't care if it's gonna charge us.
Yeah, it's 400 copper each time, so no, I'm good at that.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. We got the people already.
See that?
I hear somebody. Oh, above us.
On the other side. Watch my back.
He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Alright.
Oh, there's the safe room. I see it.
Yeah. Where are you? Alright, I see you.
Just run. Oh, that's the way I ran when I wanted to go to safety, dude.
Got a bad feeling about this.
You always have a freaking bad feeling.
Fuck you!
Found it. It's up here.
Close it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fuck you, Spider.
Oh god, that's just straight up bullshit. Oh man, I thought we were gonna die. Okay.
79 ridden killed, huh?
Mm-hmm. Holy crap, man. That was awesome, guys. That was straight up freaking awesome. I don't know how we did that, but in the same time, we just did it. Yes, me and Darkheart got down a couple of times and everything, but still we did it. So we're gonna do the next one, and then that will probably be it, because our time almost run now. So I'll see you guys there. All right, what's the new card?
I didn't look at it yet.
Search and rescue final, create a destination in the bar so the survivor can't escape to the fort hold. Complete the level with all four cleaners alive to either to get the 500 copters and 10. I'm going for the second one.
We don't select these. We both get them both. The corruption cards.
Yeah.
That distraction's gonna be a pain in the butt, though.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going for the combat training on this one. This card. 5% bullet damage and 50% bullet penetration.
The building's surrounded. It's like they know we're here. There's no way we'll be able to get these people in the transports with that many infected around.
It's right here. Don't worry, my
friend. Getting the attention of monsters is our specialty.
Ooh, there's a scar on here.
Oof, no, I don't want that. I'm gonna do the team support upgrade. I'm gonna do the heart. Just heal myself, get more bullets. That's it, I'm good.
I think I've had enough. Yeah.
So you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
By the way,
look at that.
They recovered.
What's a zombie?
Can you please? Those aren't zombies.
Huh? Oh shit! I thought they were zombies.
No. Copy that. Or not. Player hospital. Those are the zombies.
Got a bandage over there.
Listen to tunes and shoot some raiding.
Finally, in order I can get behind.
So it looked like we had to go downstairs. Don't know how we're gonna go downstairs.
Right here.
I really don't get it. Why are this thing it's like 90 block?
Probably a last minute
Handgun here.
Firecrackers right here.
Ah, fuck the firecrackers. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get this on the road. I think we have to clear the way.
We have to go to that bar and make a distraction, dude.
Alright, let's do it. Got a spider on me.
Didn't you hear? I said leave me alone.
Fucking dude, man. Oh, it looked like this one has like a turret inside.
Oh, it's supposed to, it looks like. Wait, the bus is trying to leave, really? Yeah. Oh, I see how we're gonna make a distraction.
Supplies.
This is the music.
I'll take this.
Oh, I hear it. Oh, hello.
Hey, we got a door over here.
Ah, oh, shit. I don't have any more toolkits.
Damn it. And we got a toilet here and we need to take a shit before they crap themselves.
Here. Let me help.
My hero.
We got tons of copper and all that stuff. So how the heck are we gonna make the destruction?
Right here, the boombox.
All right, let's do this.
Now that's a banging tune, my man.
Hell yeah!
Here comes a spider.
I'm stuck. I'm pinned down.
How are you?
I'm outside.
Are you free?
No. I'm done. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm like, I'm down on the ground.
Here. Much appreciated.
Stupid idea now.
Where's the buses?
They left.
They done?
If I'm lucky, it'll leave a scar.
So we gotta put another
mine
now.
Meds here.
Oh, I still have my med kit, so I'm gonna use it.
Need to take care of this. Just a scratch.
The bus is still right there, what the hell?
There's still six
people. Oh, that's because you have to fix it. Here we go.
Left of dead. Cowboy. Boomer. Oh no, that's one of the
Yeah. Chip. Chip. Get the Humvee.
Holy crap, guys. Get in, get in, go. I'm out of here.
I'm sitting there headbanging.
Shit, there we go, guys. I think we just complete Act 1, I think.
I think it's only Stage 2, Act 1. I think.
Alright, that's good, that's good. It's not bad, got a good amount of copper. Holy shit, man, that was just freaking crazy crap right there.
Hey, can we go back to the bar? I like that music.
Well, no. Hell no, man.
That part 2 of Act 1.
Yeah.
But now we're on part 3, which has 2 parts.
Oh. We still have somewhat more time to do another one. So that's what we're gonna do. Which one are you gonna choose? The power is out and a new switch mutated has escaped that will in fact.
You get all three of these. These are the corruption cards.
Alright.
I was choosing which card I wanted, sorry.
No problem at all. You're good.
We lost contact with the supply team working on repairs at the old diner across town. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered. We need that place up and running.
You still got all the meds locked up there?
The generator's out. The refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure.
We need that team quick. Oh, you
bought
that?
Yeah, I got that.
Alright, then I don't know why. And get that place fixed up. Do they have a first aid kit on here?
Just what's on this shop.
How soon until we can get those people back on their feet, Doctor? We've never seen a Lydian behave like this.
Unfortunately, no matter how dire the situation is, it doesn't affect my diagnosis. Maybe some of them will be able to do short guard shifts in a week or so. Maybe. But any excursions are out of the question.
Alright, whatever.
God damn it, that only leaves.
Wait a minute, this is our base?
Oh. Also, it's the same land.
Oh shit, big boy. Right away.
These are mutated, so watch out.
We got a new one.
Yeah, you're stepping in my path of fire, dude.
Sorry.
But I had him dead without him spotting us too.
Area. Exploder!
That was a Reeker, not an Exploder.
Oh, Reeker, or what?
I don't know. That's the one that puts that slime on you that causes the hole.
Yeah, what's... Yeah.
All clear.
How much pressure?
What's in here?
Give me a minute.
So we have to defeat the boss. That's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, but where is he? This is where we found him last time.
It's probably like deep, way deep.
We gotta do this! Let's do this!
Let's do this.
Oh, I hear
them.
Holy crap, I didn't see those.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Always
gone.
Dude, I am loving this scar, man.
Come on.
I'm just not a fan of the scope. What is that? Oh, big guy on the other side.
He's right here. Big boy. I'm down. Oh, the dude got me. Holy crap, do not stay.
Got you. Get ready to rock. Ow.
Supply box over here. Firecrackers and grenades. That's just nothing. We're supposed to be getting boxes?
I guess. That's why I'm looking around.
Going into the building.
Did I drop something?
Oh,
where did all these guys
come
from? What the hell?
That was my fault.
Oh.
Sorry. I found the safe point.
I am sorry if you were near that. Big blower.
I see him.
Shit.
you got lucky.
Need that. I'm giving you this on the condition you cover my ass.
I don't see nothing over here.
Alright, I'm going back into the building.
Let's see what's in here. Not feeling great.
Nothing in the truck. Alright, I don't.
I hear him. Got him.
Reloading.
Nothing in the garage.
I thought we were gonna buy it that time. Or at least you were.
Only shotgun shells.
I'm running low on the saw rifle.
Can't have you
something
that is
on you.
Can we?
My pack strong looks like Nana's house. Give or take a few cats.
Don't need this. Ammo here. Ammo here.
I think there's some over here.
Lead him right to me.
I'll be there in a sec. I was searching one of these buildings, see if I can find lads.
Wonder what's in here.
Nothing but coins.
Anyone want this? Ammo here.
There's the safe room we'll need later.
Ammo.
Here.
I think I found it.
Probably in there, right? Oh, whoa, whoa.
You can wait. Got a box.
They're inside there.
Yeah, I see it.
I just sniped one of those fuckers. One sitting on the toilet over there. I killed him.
Nice, I see that. That's just dope.
Ammo here.
Let's see here.
I don't know how we're gonna have to get over there.
Assault rifle here.
We'll probably go. Probably have to go this way.
Through here.
Yeah, through here.
No, this is the safe one. Oh, we have to put the boxes in there.
Right here.
Enemy contact.
Let's get the bullets back in this gun.
Reloading.
Moving around. I don't have to do this, you know.
SMG. Oh. Had to be up there. It goes to the roof right there.
Can't get up there. But it's like an invisible wall, but maybe through the doors. Maybe through the building? Yeah, through the building.
Through the building? Oh, I found another
one.
I found the supplies.
I found the other one.
Got one headed back to the safe room.
Block. Got the other one.
Found one.
I'm getting my ass chewed here.
I see that. What's attacking you? I thought we got everything.
I don't know. It's probably just a normal zombie. There we go.
Move.
Let's do this.
There we go.
Alright, get in.
Oh, big guy, coming in.
Here. Screw the big guy.
Thanks for the help, guys. Let's say we take
off. Holy shit. That was a long one.
Hell yeah. I'm hoping I can find a hollow sight or something so I can replace the scope on the SCAR.
Yeah. That's the reason why I didn't get it.
Well, I like the SCAR because it's an auto rifle.
It's
easily
like,
controlled, too.
Yeah. It looked like we're out of time, guys. Sorry about that, but I know you guys wanted to watch the continue playing this game and everything. But next time, you will see it. Alright? Alright, guys. Take care. Oh, the diner. We're going to have good eats next time. Alright? So... take care, guys. Remember, always wait, caveman. Peace, guys. See ya.